Hi, I'm John Whaley, founder and CEO of UnifyID, and today I'm going to show you a demonstration of UnifyID's passive authentication technology. UnifyID makes a mobile SDK for iOS and Android that can authenticate users passively based on their motion and behavior. The accuracy is very high, and it doesn't require the user to do anything different. Just be yourself, and there's enough that's unique about you that we can actually authenticate you. You can use UnifyID's passive authentication in any case where you need security, but want to have a seamless user experience, not just on the phone, but on other devices as well. Now, one of the worst authentication experiences is when you need to dial into a call center. So we've integrated UnifyID into a banking application on my phone. I've been in possession of my device this entire time. Let's see what happens when I dial into the call center.
Hello, John. Thank you for calling in from a known phone. One question, how can we help you today?
So with UnifyID, we know not only what device the call is coming from, but who is the person who's holding that device, leading to a much more streamlined user experience. Now let me put my phone down on the table, and I'll intentionally not pick it up and try to dial again.
To protect the security of your account, we need to ask you some outdated questions that any hacker could answer. What is your date of birth? Could you verify the last time you made a purchase with us?
No. See, that is the typical call center experience. Now let me pick up the phone. I'm going to walk around a few steps and try to dial again.
Hello, John. Thank you for calling in from a known phone. One question, how can we help you today?
Now, how did that work? Well, we're using two signals here, your unique gait and motion, and also detecting when the phone's put down or out of your possession. It turns out your motion is unique enough that we can actually authenticate users with the same accuracy as a physical fingerprint based purely on their unique motion. And because it runs in the background, you don't need to be walking all the time or even have the app open or the phone unlocked. We can use motion data from 5, 10, 15 minutes ago and use that to make an authentication decision. This allows you to understand much more about the context and what the user is doing and incorporate that into an adaptive authentication policy. Now you can utilize the UnifyID mobile SDK not only when you're authenticating on the phone, but also on other devices like doors, smart locks, point of service terminals, and computers. Let me show you how we leverage the sensor data from the phone to provide a more streamlined authentication experience on the computer. Now on the left-hand side, you can see I have the web browser at the FinTech website. And on the right-hand side, you can see what I see on my phone. Now the first time I go to the website, I need to log in with my email address and password. And now you'll see I received a push notification on my phone asking me to approve the login. So I'm going to click accept, and then click to trust the browser. Now I'm in the website. And if I try to do a privileged operation, like add a linked account, I haven't moved, I'm still sitting here, and so it doesn't ask me for any type of step-up authentication. Now I'll click to log out and try to log in again. Again, because I haven't moved, it didn't need to ask me for a password or for a push notification. So these are just a few examples of how you can leverage UnifyID's passive authentication service to authenticate in multiple contexts, both on the phone as well as on the computer. If you want to find out more, come to www.unify.id. Hi, I'm John Whaley. If you like that video, make sure to subscribe to our YouTube channel with the notification bell turned on for our latest content.